But yeah, if you want to see this video, just please keep on watching. Disclaimer, I do not have the same products as Shannon has because obviously the girl has a good ass collection. She's been doing this for a long, long time, and I know it's annoying if I use the same products, but just please bear with me. Just please, please bear with me until I can get my collection even somewhat a quarter of what Shannon has. Like, that would be goals. That would actually be goals. Now, the reason I'm doing the disclaimer is because obviously I don't have the same products as Shannon. I tried going through the videos to find out something similar, but it was like way, 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 way back. That product that's similar to hers. So basically I've gone through and I've tried to match my colours to the ones that she's doing in this tutorial to try and make it as close, or yeah, as close as possible. So it's not going to be the same. The undertones might be slightly different, but I'm doing my best to get it as close as possible. She's priming her face first, so I'm going to do the same thing. I will not be doing my base first because, as most of you know, if you watch my videos, I always do my eyes first and my base, so I can always skip my base later on to make this video a little bit faster. The Mecca Max Bright on Bright Illuminating Primer. It's literally look like a bloody Tin Man. This video yesterday and I went to edit it, but you can't even see half the products that I was using, and I wasn't that happy with how things turned out, so refilming. Hopefully this one turns out better. I'm just gonna skip straight through her foundation stuff and do that later on. I guess while she does her foundation, I can prime my eyes. I know I should be doing it her way because it's follow her tutorial, but I honestly feel like I'm just gonna mess up. So when it gets to like the under eyes and stuff like that, when she does things, that's when I'll add on my foundation.
Brow cushion. This is the fair one.
Oh, she's using a cushion. Okay, that's different. So I guess I'm gonna go in with pomade and hope it's decent enough to use. I've never used a cushion for my eyebrows. I don't know if I could. I don't know how I feel about that. Goals would be to have Shannon look at this video and like it. Like, I don't know why, but I just really want her to see it, even if I fail. It's hers, but I should be positive. And it could be my little take on her look, because I'm gonna have to use different products. I don't even know if I said what I went in with on my eyebrows. I went in with the Cabrow and the Gimme Brow by Benefit. She's going in with browns for her transition shades. So I think I'm going to go in with Chic and Bold out of the Tardius Pro Palette and put that through my crease as well. Going in with a really dark colour, so I'm going to go in with, yeah, I'm going to go in with Punk. Hopefully you can see it. Yep, Punk out of the Tardius Pro Palette and put that on the inner and outer like she does. With a pencil brush and try and keep it as close as hers.
So it's slightly darker brown with the light brown, and then just go straight over top of it, slowly do circular motions. This is gonna warm it up a little bit too, focusing mostly on the outer half.
Sorry, it cut out because the memory card got full, so I had to fix things. I'm trying to make that grain stand out, but it's literally not working, and I realized how close I was at the start. I'm sorry you were that close to my face. I am very, very sorry. So I did the little cut crease like she did with the concealer.
Yamabuki Yellow Paper Light Cream Eyeshadow. These are not like uber pigmented, but okay. They're just like a nice base.
So I'm going to use the Festival palette then from BYS and use that one and just stick that on the lid. I don't have a yellow shimmer, so I'm just gonna go with the Ben 9 Glitz It and just stick some glitter over the top just so it's a bit glittery as well.
I don't know if it's the right color. We might have to add a little bit more like oranginess to this look. Okay, I know it looks crazy, but I'm
with a 35M palette.
I'm 100% just experimenting right now.
That orange.
I'm going to add a little bit of that orange form lash line when we get to that.
She's doing that. So she's putting it on the inner. Going to be honest with you, I don't know if I was supposed to or what, but why is this not sticking to my lids? Okay, there's something seriously going wrong. It's like not sticking to my lids and it's just becoming a mess. I'm really frustrated.
I'm stoned right now. Okay, now I'm gonna run.
Mine looks nothing like yours, girl.
I've
basically been away from the camera for like 30 minutes just trying to get it to work. This side, it's just a no-go zone. Like, I don't know if it's the shadows mixing together or if there's something wrong with this side. Basically, I used different shadows on this side when I did it. So in my crease and like the oranges and the dark browns, I used the Morphe 35M palette. And then for like yellows and a bit of the green, I used that green and that yellow. And I only used the tiniest little bit of that green. But I mainly stuck to the Morphe palettes and I feel like it worked just that little bit better. I feel like even though there's a bit of harsh lines, it still looks a lot smoother than this eye. I don't know what happened to this eye, it's just it's not working. I'm leaving it as it is for now because I just wanted to show you the difference. But my foundation and stuff lately, I feel like it's been
a tutorial in the world to actually follow if anyone wants to follow it.
Yeah.
Especially since like half of the steps were pointless, but anyway.
Yeah, on this side,
making my foundation.
On this side, I skipped the green on the inside. I just went in with orange. I think that's what helped as well. So I just stuck to the green on the outside, orange on the inside, and yellow in the middle. And I think that's what helped. But
so
I still look a lot
better. I've kind of used too much orange, but yellow. So I'm going
same
back
girl,
in
same.
With a little bit.
Okay, she's going back in with that cream yellow, but that's something I do not have. Going with the yellow from the Morphe palette. 10 out of 10 having a bad makeup day, like crap. You can see, like, even though this one stuffed up on camera, when I took a few more minutes to do this eye and skip like one or two steps that she did to get the final look, how much different this eye looked on me. I go in with the Moonchild palette and I'll go in with Lucky Clover because that's probably as close as I can get it, and put that on the inner corner as well. Oh, that really makes it nice.
Should we do glitter and just make it even more intense?
We're really going there today, aren't we, Shen? Really trying to mess me up. Oh well, it's fun, like that's all it is, it's a bit of fun. So I'm gonna go in with that Lucky Clover and do what she did, put over the orange so it's not as intense. Okay, so she has like a yellow glitter. Of course she has all the colours. I'm gonna use the BYS plain glitter. It is different to hers, but I want her to use glitter so badly. Unless it's the only glitter I have. It adds like the tiniest little bit to her lid.
I shouldn't have done so much darkness, but I was trying to get...
Okay, she's put glitter under here, so I'm gonna do the same thing. I love how I say, like, thanks, Shannon, like, it's her fault, but it's really not. It's just mine, because I can't make up.
Okay. I've got one in yellow.
I'm skipping eyeliner. We all know how that's gonna end. Tragic. I'm just gonna go with the Lights Camera Lashes by Tarte. That's the only step I'm gonna skip, Shannon, because I can't do eyeliner. If you look through my channel, anyone looks through my channel, you know eyeliner's not a thing. And lashes. Until I get comfortable to do lashes, that's not a thing on my channel. I'm like the most basic YouTuber ever. Okay, she's not doing the good eyeliner. She just does eyeliner in her waterline. I don't have yellow, so I'm gonna go with white in with this Tarte palette because it has a really good contour shade for myself, and I'll be using the blush out of this one as well. So using that contour shade and that blush shade. I really hope you can see that. Honestly, if this eye turned out, I would love this look. Like, it's growing on me. I really like this. It's a bit different, but I'm liking it.
Jocelyn by Exo Beauty, my nana, mwah, love her.
Oh, she's
my
so cute.
Lip is completely like, you know, what is it? Blunt.
I really want to get Shannon's products, but I just don't have money. I'm
gonna
use Aeroplane Mode by ColourPop. She did her highlighter off camera because she was doing it for another video. So my three usual out of Anastasia. And that's it, guys. That's the finished look. I like this, how this one turned out. Yeah, even though I didn't have all the same products, I hope you still enjoyed the video, the fact that I tried to make everything as close as possible to what she did. I don't know why I'm talking with my arms so wide. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe, and I'll see you next video.